classification day, so all of our registered brown Swiss will be scored. They will give them a score of up to like 94, 95. I don't think we'll have any excellence today, but we'll see. But yeah, I thought I'd show you how that goes.
So this chicken thing wasn't a fluke.
I think that's a lot more fitting for this town.
Yeah, today. Get her tabbed out.
I don't know why. She does look a little, it does look like she could just use a little more track. She's not tracked so straight in the front end. She pulls out just a little bit, but I would just like, you know.
I'm tired.
Well, today,
yeah.
And
an 88 on rump,
which she was before, you know, she was tired. I was kind of
hoping
I could get that. But, you know, the udder is what I really needed to get
right,
and I think they got
it. I gave the udder at least 3 points, because if it wasn't excellent, it was 89.
Hey, Rudy.
Well, you said 88 or 89.
This is Johnny's favorite cow.
Well, I don't know why. Like, maybe he thought the water was too short. There's a heck of a crease there. The teeth placement's right there. You know, she's not full, but I can tell that she's got the width.
That's mean.
That's a little bit.
That's rude.
I know. I thought it was, but I even knew her this time around. But.
Well, you changed the breakdown, though, because now, let's just say something. She got to be a cat with this cow. She didn't have an excellent hand.
Typical redhead.
Reflection.
How many mistakes I
have? Oh my God. He goes to the
show
with
his cow without daughter.
All American that can cow without
daughter. Of course there is. Yeah, okay. Of course there is. Okay.
These ugly little bastards. Yep, you're ugly. Friendly cows. You're not as ugly. No.
Her mother wasn't tiny.
Wasn't big though. Holstein small or?
Well, I don't know much about standout.
This is Snowflake. First calf heifer. Friendly. And so tiny. Come here. Come here. Huh? You're so small.
What would be considered average? 5?
Yeah.
She's very average. Not fast, not slow.
Okay. I like the balance she has. Really a nice rear udder. She gets a little short in the fore udder. But, you know, she's a balanced cow. You may like change that fore udder just a little bit. But for a 2-year-old, she's a pretty nice cow. Got some maturing to do, but it is a nice rear udder. What is she?
She's a snake.
freshened in October, but she's got a really short foot.
Yeah, she's got a pretty short foot.
Let me just see here. She was 82, 83.
My wife got me into these air shires.
See, well, you know, you have a neighbor that's in the air shires.
Well, it cuts directly out of his stuff. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah, she was milking here, and he was going to send her to a sale, and I said, well, just
take her. She was supposed to go to a sale in Wisconsin, and my wife fell in love with the dam.
So you just decided to buy
And she's
her.
Like, well, hey, what's it going to cost to scratch her?
And commission and trucking.
Yeah.
And I think he did okay.
And you guys got
good. Well, and the cows, I'm milking.
We bought her fresh.
No Ayrshire. She peaked at 170. I've never milked an Ayrshire in my life that milks like that.
And kill the cows sometimes.
Yeah, no, well.
For me, a little, you know, not very coarser, not opening a rib. I like the udder. I just like to peak that rear udder. It's got a whip. Also, to her, she did
Yeah.
Nice udder. I mean, it's nothing spectacular, but it's not going to fall off. It's functional.
Yep. She's a cow.
Yeah.
Baby check. Little pipsqueak. Come here, little honey. She's so tiny. What? Come here. Come here.